Look at his little twat.
Yeah, just, oh, but leave him alone. Just stand over there a minute. Play with him in a minute, all right? Come on, then.
I'd love to live it. I think it said romantic.
You think it's romantic? You've got a vivid imagination, haven't you?
That's what my English teacher always used to say. Come to think of it, I could be a writer. I mean, all you've got to do is write stories. So I can do that. I don't believe it's Heathcliff.
Hey? All right, Bill Sykes, I'd say.
Hi, I'm Cathy.
This is Debbie.
How's it going? What's up with it?
Just a bit undernourished.
Yeah, well, that's because it's a runt, isn't it?
How'd you like it if someone called you a runt?
There doesn't seem to be any evidence of any infection, so I'll just give it a vitamin booster. Should be all right.
Right, well, Lisa said she'd give you a ring in a bit, yeah?
Fine.
Who was he?
It was Cain Dingle.
Well, he's a bit rude, yeah.
It's actually really polite for him. Come on.